The Salvation Army is now taking Angel Tree applications. Each year, more than 5,000 people receive necessary items during the Christmas season through the program. Dozens of people started the application process this morning. Monday through Friday, from 8 a.m. to 4 p.m., applications will be accepted at the North State Street location on Presto Lane. Applicants will need to show proof of income and birth certificates for their children. Leaders explained how productivity has risen from the program.
We have people who are needy and in need for Christmas, can't afford Christmas for their children. So they come in and we verify their need, and then we put a tag together. It puts clothes and toy items and necessities that the children will need for Christmas.
16 WAPT is a sponsor of the Angel Tree. You can get more details on our website, WAPT.com. Applications will continue next week.